Less than a month after the nation was shocked after a man had to carry the corpse of his wife from the hospital due to no ambulance, another family member of tribal woman who died at the Odisha's Jajpur district hospital had to take her body in a trolley rickshaw to a village. Though the state government had last month launched the free hearse van service called Mahaprayana, there were allegedly no vehicles available at the Jajpur district hospital.